Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Michael Marsalek. I'm here in our Studio B at Montana Public Radio for a live session once again. We have this wonderful studio across the hall from the main studio at Montana Public Radio, and it's a wonderful opportunity to bring live music. And we have the Missoula Piano Trio with us today. They're going to play a couple of works for us in the first portion of this afternoon's classical music. This is a Missoula Trio that has advanced to the national finals of a music competition. With us is Sarah Harmsworth, violin, David Harmsworth, cello, and Adam Sears, pianist. And welcome to all of you. Thanks for joining us.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you for having us.
So you competed against ensembles from the Northwest, right, to get a chance to go to this national competition. Maybe just a brief background on that. Maybe how long have you been a trio?
Well, we've been a trio since the beginning of last semester, so about, is it 6 months or so?
Six or seven months.
And so we, the process of, we went to the state competition, right, and there's conveniently, no one else was competing at that level, but we went on to the divisional level, which is the Northwest competition, and we competed against two groups from Washington and Oregon, and now we're on our way to the national.
So you won the regionals and are on your way to nationals. That's wonderful. Stephen Hessler is here as well, piano faculty at the University of Montana. Another amazing opportunity for, I understand, one of your students, and
right.
Certainly you've been involved with this group for a while now, right?
Yes, Adam actually won the state in piano last year in solo piano, so we thought this year, since he's supposed to play a chamber music recital as the first part of his graduate degree, that it would be really nice to form a piano trio, and they decided to enter the competition, so here we are.
Here we are indeed. There will be a chance to hear the ensemble perform live in Missoula tomorrow night, 7:30 p.m. More on that, more on the musicians and this wonderful opportunity that's coming in just a couple of minutes. Why don't we hear a piece of music to begin? You're going to start with Shostakovich, I understand.
Yeah, this is the Shostakovich Trio number 1, which was composed in 1923. Shostakovich was at the age of 16 when he started writing it. So, hope you enjoy this.
The Missoula Piano Trio is with us. This is live from Studio B at Montana Public Radio.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cello and Adam Sears piano. That was the trio number one in C minor, opus 8, music of Dmitri Shostakovich. The trio